Yeah, there's Nitish Rana there, as you can see, and hopefully he'll get some time to bat. And then, of course, KL Rahul, he'll be there always because you understand that against this team, he hasn't actually done well, but you expect him to make up for his runs. Mayank Agarwal, if he gets through the first new ball, there is no Lockie Ferguson today. That'll be easier for him. Venkatesh Iyer has been doing amazing things. He's enjoying his cricket, so you can expect him to keep doing well. And of course, Sunil Narine comes with a lot of experience. You cannot leave him out.
Ashok.